All right, guys, so basically, you've seen us do it before, but we're gonna be just room control. We're gonna be patrolling for bed bouncing, so any loud noises we hear from the rooms, we're just gonna have to shut it down, you know, tell them that can't be doing that, and yeah, got my new patroller cracking down on these people, and yeah.
They're being a disturbance, dude.
Yeah, I know, it's gotten really bad.
We got, like, 10 calls saying, like, you gotta quiet down. This is, like, the prank that, like, it's like, damn, like, that's funny as fuck for me.
Yeah,
I DM'd him saying, you can do that shit or something.
Yeah.
Funny pranks. It's
hilarious.
Why y'all say it like that, bro?
What?
It's, like, hilarious.
Funny.
All right, so.
I got a fucking shit.
Didn't you take a shit in Chipotle?
Yeah, I know I did.
Excuse me, ma'am?
Ma'am, you need to step outside right now.
We're not playing, actually. We're being for real.
We are room control, and this is a mess right now.
It's not playtime.
Oh, shoot. Sorry. Wrong number. Sorry. Sorry about that.
All right. We thought, all right.
I was kind of wondering, like, what the heck?
Yeah, yeah, well, yeah we're no, sorry. We just yeah. Thought, sorry about that. Yeah,
I like your watch, dude. Though. Yeah.
Yeah, you're cute.
Holes on my dick, got a wet shorty leaking. I'm a fucker on the weekend while I'm listening the weekend.
Guys. It's getting out of hand. They literally even have the trash. It's not just the noise. It's the mess. We literally can't have this.
Messed up.
Yeah.
Spring breakers, man.
Can't be doing this in Florida.
Hey.
Hey.
You were making that noise, right?
Yeah.
What noise?
We've gotten like way too many
complaints. We heard the bed bouncing.
Hey.
Do not close the door on officials like us.
Do you want me to get AP? I can call AP right now.
You call AP?
Yeah. All right, that's fine. We can play that game.
Should we try knocking one more time?
Nah, sure. We'll give it another shot. Maybe give him one more chance.
Yeah, give him one more chance.
Yeah. The mess is unacceptable, too. That's another violation.
We have a hallway to keep clean. You guys are just leaving Trulies and alcohol and messed up stuff here. I hear you guys bed bouncing.
Yeah, you guys, you know, there's a time and place for that, and today is not it, okay?
We've had complaints. From room 424, 426.
What were they doing?
They are bed
bouncing. They're like, what the fuck? How do they know? She was on the bed sitting down or something. All right, if you're not out by 7, we're gonna be evicting you.
You got 43 minutes.
Honestly, they were asking for it. They had the mess on the ground and everything. Dude.
Sir, you haven't been bed bouncing, have you?
I don't know what you're gonna talk about, guys.
The action of jumping on beds?
Just like bouncing up and down with a significant other.
No.
You can't do that.
You know what? I really can't because I don't know how to. Here, show me how to turn my video on.
What kind of phone is
you
that?
You gotta go.
Is that an Android?
You gotta do it now. You actually don't have video. I have no idea why you don't have video.
That's fucked up.
It is fucked
up. Dude, that's crazy. He tried to video.
We're
just room control.
Bed hopping or whatever.
We got a little side job patrolling all the bed bouncing around here. Dude, he didn't actually have a video thing on his phone.
We heard you bed bouncing. We heard you fucking other dudes in there. No.
Yeah.
Sir?
We're not playing this game.
Sir. You gotta come right here.
I'm gonna call AP, alright?
Call AP right
now.
Sir, if you step out, you're getting kicked out.
Yeah, he's wearing a gray shirt, shorts with Nikes. Dude, that guy literally tried to film me. He had no fucking camera.
Yeah, no camera.
He was like, weird. I don't have video. I'm gonna video you. Oh, I can't fucking video.
Dude,
that shit was crazy.
He had all of this, but not yeah. Video.
I think he had a fucking iPod or some shit. Hey, I'm sorry. We'll have somebody right with you. You looking to check in?
Yeah.
What was the last name on that room?
You work here?
Yeah.
Robot?
District manager. Andrew. What's your name?
John.
Oh, we have someone right. We have Alexis yeah, right here.
Got,
yeah.
We got Alexis.
Hello. Y'all gotta go,
cause
people are complaining.
I'm coming out
there.
Rock
a
be all y'all mama.
Hey.
Oh. You don't look a day over 40.
What is this?
Basically, we're room control.
Yeah.
We've been patrolling the rooms to see if people are bed bouncing.
What is that?
Bed bouncing, like you know, when they get rowdy, you know, after a long walk of the beach, you just come home, you know, or not home, but they come to the room and you know start.
What the heck? Y'all
crazy.
Don't get y'all behind out of here.
No. We work for you guys.
Yeah.
No, you do not.
D, the manager.
D sent us.
D's nuts.
No. That's like funny. I like your humor. You got some good humor.
Yeah, get come on, y'all.
All right, Alexis, we respect you.
I love you.
Y'all thing,
yeah.
Y'all disturbing the people.
We got one bed bouncer. No, I'm
yeah.
kidding.
Well,
it's fine.
No, yeah, that's not fun.
They pay enough money to bounce. I don't know what kind of bouncing y'all talking about.
We're talking about bouncing.
Yeah, like bouncing.
Bouncing the bed.
Taking the springs off.
They're
type
grown.
Shit. We had a few orders of the beds, and like we had to replace them because they were all just like missing the springs.
This must be some goddamn YouTube shit. Come on, y'all, let's go. Get y'all ass out of here. Y'all was gonna get me, huh? Talking about these.
Nah, she had it. She got it.
I got kids. I know about it. I do the D's on ass too.
Hey, there you go.
Hey, so you bed bounce.
I had the bed bounce to get kids, right?
She like kicked us out in like the best way to get kicked out. But we actually caught bed bouncers, guys, literally.
Papi, hola.
Ayuda.
No. See, how do you say?
Necesitas ayuda con cosita?
Pero por qué firma esa?
No me importa, es un juego, no es un masa, no.
Sí.
Es un juego de un videojuego.
Mi pena es mucho grande.
Sí.
No.
Tú eres muy guapo.
Eso no juego yo. Yo juego otra cosa, sí, pero así no.
Es un videojuego, no es un
camera. Sí, pero ¿para qué?
Porque tú eres muy guapo. Tú necesito bed bouncing. Ah, en la cuarto. La cuarto.
No comprendo.
Él habla inglés, no español para él.
How do you say let's party? Let's party naked.
I don't even know. I actually have no idea. He said he doesn't like it.
But daddy, I love you.
Quiero mucho. Adios.
The bed bouncing.
Yep.
Yo.
What's up? Yeah, you gotta get off the Wi-Fi.
Oh. Yeah, where are
Yo,
you
Yo, hey, excuse me? Hey, our guests aren't getting any connection because you're hogging all the megabytes.
We have a complaint that you guys have been bed bouncing.
Another violation, all right? Cut those two things out and then we'll be good, but...
Excuse me, can you please open the door?
We're room control.
Don't make us spank you. Oh.
Hey, stop clapping your cheeks together. Stop jumping up and down, all right? I don't like discriminate or anything, but you guys cannot be doing it that loud.
Y'all
especially on this establishment.
Y'all cannot be clapping. They called us virgins. What game are you playing?
Bro, stop cranking 90s that fast.
All right, we'll make you a deal. Beat me in a 1v1, and we'll leave you be. Why aren't you responding? You scared?
Hey, honestly, I don't know if you want to mess with my friend. He's kind of cracked on the sticks. His name is Justin.
In the back of the Bentley, I'm loading up glitches and getting my cake on. She's sucking my dick and I'm fucking her face, fucking up her makeup.
Guys, we're on some fried shit in Fort Lauderdale. We don't have a place to stay, so we're basically like fucking it out in the hot tub / pool. But yeah, we got everybody on the chairs and shit. You know, we're just trying to fucking like make it out. You know, we ain't got a place to stay, but you already know that's how it goes usually. When we do the road trips, we don't. Like, last time we were in Tampa, we stayed with Nick, but this time we're by ourselves, so we're trying to make the most of it. But we're about to wait up for breakfast, just edit. Hopefully we get breakfast whenever it starts, and hopefully hit Miami tomorrow. But yeah, I'm gonna try to jump off this shit, so if I do a gainer into the pool, I'm gonna show you guys the gainer, and yeah, it should cut to me doing the gainer.
Send it.
I'm about to dip, bro.